So what's up, new year everybody, Radar 7 here, in the video, going to Modern Warfare 2 that we've been wanting to get for a while. We'll take a look at this. I've got this game, and I just didn't enjoy it today. Send the refund on this one, then I'll show you on this video some other game that I've got with my refund from this. Quite a bit of a mixture, some I really liked and some I didn't. See which ones I kept and which ones I got refund on. As we go along. Said it wasn't impressed by this. I looked forward to it as well, so disappointed. Just one for me. Anyway, there's the video play off. As I said, not impressed by this one, so refunded.
Right, play a bit of Inferno on Hunt Showdown. Not really had time to play this yet. Been wanting to play it. Probably not going to be able to do all the parts of this one, but anyway, never mind. We need to go hunt for a start off. Free shuffle. Yeah. We'll get on. Need a bit of first aid in this game, that's for sure.
So the best thing to do, in my opinion, if it's had to refund the game, go back to something that you know and you enjoy, which is Hunt Showdown for me. Love this game, just legendary.
By our little bug friend, this little beetle. Right, we're ready. I'm loving Hunt Showdown still. Such a great game. Did buy Modern Warfare 2, as you've probably seen. I just did not like it. So, got money back on that game. Gone back to playing Hunt Showdown, which I would have played anyway, but was hoping Modern Warfare would be good, but I didn't like it. So I'm going to be playing even more Hunt Showdown, and also some other games. When I got my refund, I bought some other games on. We'll have a look at those as well. While we're at it. Some other games I'm wanting to play, Dead Side, when I get back into that a bit more. DayZ Standalone, which I never got into at all, but I really want to get into it. And I'm a Forger. Some other games I'm looking to do in this new year. I want to get this guy eventually. This Reaper guy is cool. Got a bit of my money on my Steam account, I might get him, but I don't know. Might rather get another game. With my refund from Modern Warfare 2, I've already bought 3 games with that refund. That should be cracking games, I hope. I've still got a bit of money left as well. Obviously the winter sale was on, so that helps to get some games. First of all, we'll play a bit of Hunt. Got to start the new year with Hunt. Right. Didn't really play over Christmas because I was ill yet again, and had quite a lot of it on. Pretty busy. Oh, duck's there. Quite a a new mouse as well. I'm not using it at the moment, I haven't even unboxed it yet. Like I said, I've been busy. So I'm not out of time. But I'll do a little review on that. Of course. Oh, we found the beast already. Behind us, where we came in, I guess. Can't move. Easy enough. Happy New Year. Okay, this is teardown. I want to get the game in a while. We just tear stuff down basically. Have a lot of fun doing it. Some of the games I got here with my refund for Modern Warfare, which I didn't really like. Let's go inside anyway. Replace the fuse.
Press the right button, it would help. See, got a gas bill. Just hit the floor. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. I'm getting these. Doing a job, I guess. Okay. Oh, shit. This one's the heritage protection, we mashed it up. Fuck it out. Get free computers from this site. Okay. Let's have a look. Okay. All right, the back. Let's go to this one here. Guards here. Fuck, I'm in the wrong building. On this one. Trickier. Only in there. I'm gonna use
dig it. Oh, wait a minute. I've got to try to climb up to the window. I think we're in. We are in. Get out of here. Quick time. Oh, don't tell me we're on this. Oh, Jesus. Oh dear. Just keeping a low profile. Graham's just updated security, so it's gonna be even harder. Fuck's sakes. Right, no problem. New plan. Escape this time. All or nothing. Come on. Come on, Radha. This one was a keeper, no refund needed. Keeping teardown, so we'll bring you more videos of these. Really enjoyed this game.
New tools. What we got? Blowtorch. Cool. Okay. Next game I got with refund was Gloomwood. This one I've been wanting for a while to be on my wishlist, so let's see what this one turns out to be like.
Kidnapped and brought here, of all places. Well, if you listen to me, you may yet survive this night. Here, this ring should help you stay out of the light. You have many enemies here. The darkness will shroud you from them. I'm off. Can't stay here. Look for the old lighthouse on the coast. I've left instructions there. Good luck, Doctor. There is more to this city than you can possibly imagine.
Do my eyes deceive me? Appears to have been nothing.
Cross cranked the power generator. Said the spine eel came right up and took it off. Tried to wrest it from his jaws by wicked teeth, as long as your fingers. Sure, either way, it's coming out of his prey. I sent a request to a metalsmith in the market plaza to make the new crank in the meantime. Keeper, so I'll be keeping this game. Bit of a good purchase.
This fish is clearly rotten.
You're lucky I feed you at all. The other guards would sooner dump your lifeless husk into that pit. Don't bother me again.
The next game I got with refund was Sea of Thieves. If you want this one for a while, take a look into this one. Looks a nice game. This is Sea of Thieves. Another game of ball. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep this one because I don't know how I'm going to fare on my own. This seems a good game, but I got a refund on this one. Just because I don't think I'll enjoy it on my own solo in it. I think you really need players to play with and I solo a lot on my own nowadays. So yeah, unfortunately, a refund on this. Looks like a nice game though. Just don't know what I'm doing.